Assalamu alaikum viewers, this is the video about ash. Ash is a powder which we get after burning wood or after burning anything. It is used in fruit and vegetable gardening also. It contains phosphorus, potassium, calcium, boron and other elements. These elements are necessary for fruiting and flowering plant. It is defined in hadith where in one narration Hazrat Sahal bin Saad رضی اللہ عنہ says that Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam got wounded on the day of Uhud. His molar was broken and his helmet was crushed on his head. On this, Fatima رضی اللہ عنہ took the piece of mat and burned it. And when it turns to ashes, she applied it to the wound to stop bleeding. This hadith is given in Ibn Majah. The hadith number is 3593, book 31. In another narration, it is given that Hazrat Sahal bin Saad رضی اللہ عنہ says that Ali رضی اللہ عنہ would come with water in his shell and Fatima رضی اللہ عنہ would use to wash Nabi صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم's blood off and mat was bond for Nabi صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم and his wound were filled with it. This hadith is given in Tirmizi 2229 and scientific benefits of ashes. All type of ashes have drying and clearing effect. The ashes of astringent plant or wood stop bleeding. Ashes absorb large amount of plasma and it forms a protective covering on wound. It protects wound from germs and the surface of protein of wound settle. It also used to kill the germs. So ash was the remedy which was applied on Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam's wound to heal it. There are various types of ashes available in the market. You can go on internet and check about it and use table ash on your wound if you want to use it. Thanks for watching this video and follow the sunnah of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Learn about hadith and make your life healthy. Thanks for watching.